A lot of time and a little amount of time.
Right.
It's crazy how it works like that.
I know.
I want to play the game. Settle down. Okay, here we go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Alrighty. Hello, everybody. Welcome to WMC Season 30, When Miners Cower, and Phobia Season 20, Nyctophobia 2.0. I'm with my friend Break Salad.
Hey
We're
there.
gonna win this UHC.
Yep, confirmed.
So, for anyone who has not seen the verbal intro where the organizers introduced us, this nightmare mode is a little different from the one you may be familiar with. In this version, creepers spawn two angry bees when they get mad. Zombies
Elena.
have zombies do their traditional thing. They spawn a wither sc or a regular skeleton. Actually, there's added effects. A skeleton with a sword that gives you slowness, weakness, and it's one hit from a wood sword from death, apparently.
Oh, okay. That's not too
Regular
bad.
skeletons, when they die to fire below surface level, they'll respawn as wither skellies. They fire weak blindness arrows, about half their damage, that blind for half a second. Custom blind arrows also have a low percentage of dropping. Okay. So we can
All right.
get blind arrows, that's cool.
That is actually pretty cool.
Spiders, like in normal nightmare mode, are faster. They spawn cobwebs around them when they die, and they also can shoot cobwebs at people. That's a new addition.
Yeah,
And then
that
other
makes it at least
mobs.
easier to get bows.
Yeah, at the very least.
Yeah.
Witches move quickly and will always drop three gold. They throw lingering potions as well instead of their normal splash potions.
Okay.
Endermen spawn as blaze on being hit. Okay, so that's different from when they died, they would spawn a blaze.
Fuck.
And then
So no, probably no
husks,
end
which
pearls
are
then.
the yeah, husks, which are the new like slowness skeletons, will steal food. So steal hunger maybe, or steal food, I don't know.
That's huh.
And then of course, as you can see on our health right now, we have extra absorption to kind of aid us through the new changes with all the mobs, not only in nightmare mode but in the new Minecraft version as well, because
Yeah.
thankfully mobs are no longer really stupid like they were in 1.8. So
Right, puts the hard back in ultra hardcore. That and also we are playing on 1.17, but we're also playing with 1.18 caves,
that's gonna be really fun
which,
too. Yeah.
yeah, which I'm really looking forward to. This is the first time I get to play with the new cave systems. Also, we're going to be playing with regular 1.8 combat mechanics, so no shields, no nothing like that, and that makes the caving a lot harder, I think, but.
It makes it harder, but it also kind of balances out for those with high ping like yourself and the other Australians that we have,
That's
so.
exactly right, yeah.
And then another change I forgot to mention, torches do not drop when they get broken as well, so that kind of, it's not too big of a change, but it's kind of interesting. I kind of like it actually.
Yeah, I'm a fan. And they go out after like 5 minutes, and then after 3 minutes down at a certain Y level.
Ooh, I got suspicious
So.
stew from a chest.
Oh,
I wonder if I'm allowed
is
to
that
use
allowed?
that. I don't know.
Yeah, that's I think worth asking
I
about
will
it.
ask in a second.
Yeah.
Because that's going to be really good. I need to try to get some more apples here, I think.
I'm
I
going to assume that
saw.
it's perhaps not allowed.
Yeah, probably not. I saw another person. I don't know if it was you just without the glowing border, or if it was actually somebody else, so I guess we'll figure that out later.
True. Oh, yeah, we're going to have to be very aware of each other in terms of, you
We're
know,
just
who
we're
we
gonna have to
are.
keep in mind, yeah, that we have glowing borders.
Yeah, true. Man, that would have helped. The last anonymous game that I played was Pathfinder. And there was one occasion where I thought I was killing my teammate, who was Emmerich. Turned out it was someone else So when I relented, I let them go, and they had like above 20 golden apples on them, Yeah, that was the season that Jake went crazy, but it was, it was someone who I hadn't heard of until that point. But it was the person that Jake killed to get those gapples.
Oh, okay.
We assessed, so instead of us getting them, Jake got them.
Ah.
And that's kind of what won him the game.
Yep.
I see.
Yeah, there you are. Okay. So I think it was somebody else that I saw then, if you ran this direction.
Right, okay. I can totally see you through blocks and stuff. Yeah. So that's,
it kind of fades, like, I think it's out of player render distance almost. Like, I feel like you're not going to see me if you can't see me normally.
Yeah. That makes sense.
I don't know, how familiar are you with the new Minecraft versions, cuz I'm pretty familiar with a lot of them.
I don't know. Not 100%. But, like, I know about, like, spyglasses and, like, amethyst nodes and certain things.
Because, the person I saw earlier was running towards one of the drowned structures that was kind of a little bit above water. So I don't know what kind of loot they would have gotten from that, but hopefully it's nothing too good. I'm going to ask about sus stew. Can I eat my sus stew? ?
Yeah, it's an interesting one. Where did you actually find it?
Find the suspicious stew? It was on a boat that was on land. Could be. Okay, so Leon says we can't have it because it's random whether it gives you a good or a bad effect.
So, okay.
That's good. Know. I'm going to cook some food right now because I'm pretty low.
Do I need more? Yeah, I do. I have one apple, by the way.
Okay. But, yeah, I haven't
got 12 feathers as well.
Okay, that's good. I haven't found any feathers, so.
Yeah. And enough. Yeah, enough reeds and leather as well.
Yeah, I got 6 books too, so good.
Ah, perfect.
Berg has 3 stacks of bread. Give them to Mop.
This is the only answer.
I'm so interested because I've played exactly one public game with this on this server.
Oh yeah.
And mobs and then like wide open caves spawn like crazy, so it's gonna be really interesting.
Okay. Yeah. Fuck. All right. I have to get iron as soon as we bloody can.
And iron, yeah, too. Iron's not as common anymore either. So you kind of like, if you find a little bit of it, you should try to stay around the Y level that you're at.
I see. Okay.
I don't know if you saw the command that they had pregame, but slash ore levels will tell you where you can find everything too. So
I did see that. Yeah, I did have a peek.
That's really helpful. I didn't know that that was a command done here. So
it's really
nice.
Okay, I don't think I'm finding that much more on the surface at the moment. Are you grabbing apples?
I'm trying to. I'm about to go down in a second, too, yeah.
Yeah.
That's kind of the downside of spawning near a savanna. We don't get a bunch of leaves that are going to be helpful.
Exactly.
I got 2 apples now.
Alright. That's not too bad. It's a start.
Oh, yeah. We're going to want to make...
need to get more.
We're going to want to make doors, too. That's right.
Oh, okay.
So you can place them underwater to breathe.
Right.
Because the underwater caves.
So those underwater caves are actually, like, pretty important?
Yeah, because there's... I feel like most of the ores are going to be underwater in our caves, so...
Oh, fuck, alright. It's kind of worrying.
Mm-hmm. It's going to be kind of hard to see them, too, without Fulbright and stuff like that. So these people
that
are used to that are going to have to deal with that.
Yep.
Thankfully, they have the little vines in the caves that have pretty low light level, but low is better than zero, so.
Yeah, true.
Alright, I'm gonna head in the same direction as you, and we can just kind of go down soon.
Yeah, I'm happy to do that. pretty soon. I'm just like, there are some little caves here and there that I'm poking in. If this goes deep enough, I might actually make it my cave.
Okay.
What did Dom forget to do?
You saw nothing. We're actually by a ocean, so just be careful when we dig up later in the game.
Oh, yeah, good call. Good call indeed.
I'm gonna try to find a cave in this ocean, actually, probably right now.
Yep. I'm pretty used to checking my F3 to see what biome I'm in when I'm coming up.
Oh, you get weakness at a low light level, too, I just found out. Because I just dove underwater and I have weakness.
Fuck, alright. It's fun.
It's gonna be interesting.
Yeah, alright, yeah, I'm heading down. This small cave didn't go anywhere, but I'm just gonna dig staircase.
Open, please. I might have to just dig straight down, honestly, from where I am right now.
So, does the low light level... Let's have a look. Does that... next to a torch, it's fine. But then, if I go a little bit away from it... Let's have a look. How far do I need to be from the torch to... Yeah, I'm only, like, say, 6 blocks away from the torch and I start getting the weakness.
Okay, so yeah, getting a bunch of coal is going to be very important then.
Yeah.
Let's see, do that. Okay.
Wait, it looks like double torches is on or something.
Yeah, comp torches. I've got a lot. I think, yeah. Wait, I crafted 9. That would normally... I don't think it is on. I got 36 for 9.
Huh. I have, like... Really? Oh, maybe that was the config that changed.
Maybe.
Well, good thing I already made 2 stacks of torches.
Good job. Way ahead of the game.
Yeah.
Okay, I hear a spider right now. Hopefully he's by himself and he doesn't have friends in a spawner with him, but... I suppose we'll see in a second.
Yeah.
April's currently playing, by the way.
Hell yeah.
That's awesome.
Bug dies to spider.
I do hear multiple, so it might be a spider spawner. I've found that dungeon rates are increased too. At least like on this server. I don't know if that's the server or if it's the just generation that he uses, but
that's cool. I like that. More chance of books.
I can't figure out, is this gonna be underground or underwater? Where's this cave at? Oh, don't forget about the offhand stuff too. You can put you can put your torch in the offhand.
Hell yeah. I like that. Oh, yeah, and when I eat I spam torches.
Found a little bit of lapis already, so that's good.
Nice.
Don't have to hunt too hard for that.
Yeah, if we find any... I might put blocks in my offhand, actually. Yeah. If we find any... What was I going to say? Oh, amethyst stuff. I'm happy to go get copper and make spyglasses, since that's actually quite useful.
Yeah, since there's no zoom.
Yeah. Oh, actually, I guess it's less useful in Anonymous.
Actually,
that's actually a shame.
Kind of, yeah. I mean, it's nice to know where people are at least, but...
Yeah. Alright, the offhand stuff is actually confusing the hell out of my, like, muscle memory. I'm just gonna have it like normal.
Go back and find that spider spawner actually, so I still haven't found it. I found a cave that was next to it, so.
I see. Okay, yeah, I'm in a cave as well. It feels kind of bad being in this cave with like very, well, basically no iron.
Yeah. Oh. Okay. I keep stressing myself out because I let myself get to like two bubbles before I face a door. Okay. Okay, this corner is definitely above me.
These caves are so different already. Like, I love it. I love it so much. It's like, okay. It's already a new experience.
I think I found the cave. You drop cobwebs. Okay, it might not have been a spawner, because I just found... Ooh, wait a minute, why is this falling? Cobwebs have gravity now?
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Because there, one spawned above where the spider died, and it, like, I couldn't break it, it started falling. But I have five string now, so we do, I at least have a bow.
Awesome. Awesome.
I hear a skeleton too, I'm kind of... freaking out. Okay, I was already there. You won't find coal below zero, so get coal before you go deep. Okay.
That's cool.
I found some gold.
So it's like a higher up cave is now genuinely useful.
Yeah, higher you get iron and coal, and lower you'll get the better stuff.
Yeah.
Which is how it should have been the whole time, but... I guess it's helpful,
agreed,
too, that there's extra resources.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see.
This doesn't seem useful at all.
It's not what I meant to use, but that's okay. I make a bow right now.
Oh, this goes down. All right, let's try this door thing. How many doors do you recommend?
I have 18 on me. I made a bunch.
Okay.
Just so that way you can kind of leave some of them around a little bit.
Yeah, sweet.
I think there might be somebody near me, or there's just an audio bug. I don't know. Hopefully there isn't, because the next episode's in 3 minutes, but... Okay, no, there definitely is someone near me.
Damn.
Go away!
Okay. Okay, that was kind of useless. Where did I come in?
Oh, it's not somebody near me, it's the torches going out. That's what I'm hearing.
Shit. Huh. Okay.
Tricky.
Oh yeah, my staircase is all dark now. It's fun. I'm gonna dig down in another direction and try and find like a surface, not a surface, like just a higher up cave.
Yeah.
In a different place.
Kurt is typing. Rip.
Oh. That's a shame. Can't shame Mac. That's a shame. Kieran, I was meant to, I was actually meant to be teaming with, Kieran.
That would have been cool.
Yeah. In fact, we were literally next to each other. We were, like, having dinner with,
Yeah, you guys had drinks and stuff a few weeks ago, right? Or 2 weeks ago or something?
It was... Was it 1 week ago?
Something like that.
I can't even remember now.
Something like that.
Yeah. Yeah, no, we were just sitting next to each other. That was the first time that I'd learnt that at WMCM Phobia were actually going to be collaborating in this recorded round. That was really cool. And Brad was like, oh yeah, one WMC, one Phobia. when he noticed that Kieran and I was we were sitting together.
That's cool.
So it would have worked out.
But... I'm assuming he overslept or something.
I think so, yeah. He's a busy guy these days. Can't blame him.
Guy's awesome.
Yeah. He's honestly, he's more of an IRL friend than an online friend at this point.
Yeah. That's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot you can tunnel into the one-by-one areas and be, like, crouched inside them or whatever. Like, you're proning.
Oh, yes. Yeah, that's cool.
Actually, there's iron there. I should try to grab that.
I'm gonna cook this iron up.
Alright, Thursday in the episode. See you later.